I killed the thing. I got back here and I hit, just in case I didn't start recording, so, I'm gonna save point. We're gonna save. Yep. We're gonna save. Me and the boys. We're gonna go swift. No, we're not, JK. Okay. Never mind. We're gonna stand here and we're gonna use a tent. His tent looks just like Edgar's tent, which looks just like Shadow's tent, swing shit. We need to go this way. And we need to fight this. Yeah. The poltergeist. It looks pretty cool. It's got like at least two or three faces. Let's do a steel on it. Now let's do one of them. Let's do that. Let's do seizure warning. Scan it. I like this music. Weak against poison. Okay, I got that. Have some bio. What'd you do? Ow. Stabby stabby. Steal some from it. God damn it. Do you have bio? You have bio. That wasn't a lot. Stop! You stop on Setzer, you little bitch. That's not that much damage. Let's do. You know what? Let's see if this will do it. Where is it? I can't believe you. You don't fucking have it. It's fine. Too bad. What did you do? Oh. Actually, you know what? Once you fix it with. You have haste 2! Ow! Oh, anyway, never mind. JK, just run. That didn't fix him. He's dead now, I guess that fixes him. Fucking. Keep stealing from him. Unless I kill it. Oh, yeah, I can't kill it. Fuck you, that heals me. Oh. Medio. Oh, that's bad. That's gonna kill him again. Boof. Oh, I killed Locke too! Poopy! God fucking damn it, Locke. You are so fucking useless to me right now. Fucking do that some more. Watch, this is gonna be the hit that kills him. Wave cannon! Did that hurt? Yes, it does. I am in dire need of some Phoenix Downs. Use one on this gentleman. That's kind of the opposite of what I wanted to happen. You don't have any of the other lives, so I guess you're just gonna use you a Phoenix Down. Setzer, I guess. This is gonna suck when. Ah, nothing bad happened. Setzer has life too, so yes. Res Setzer, Setzer don't die. Then we died. Okay. Well. Let's try this again. Fucking. You don't have it, so. And then you stomp immediately! Oh. Use life 3 on me. You don't have it, so I guess you just jump. So that's just gonna be the MVP this fight. I hope. Nope. Died. Incorrect blitz input. Everything in my life is going wrong. Oh, he has life too, also. Okay, good. Get that motherfucker up. Oh, it's nice axe. Get up. We're gonna start casting life 3 on everybody. How fucking dare you? Oh, he killed him! Stole a red jacket, okay. Does he have anything else, I wonder? And bye! Doesn't have anything. Good. Wave cannon! Poison! Boop, boop, boop. That's about half damage, okay. So, MVP for damage is gonna be 7. How much fight damage do you do? Okay. How much fight damage do you do? Mog? Dead? Dead mug? Dead mug. Dead boss. Why the fuck is it that every time I kill a boss, at least one person in my party is dead and doesn't get to reap the benefits of killing this fucking boss? Seven learned Ultima and I got an Aura Lance. Great! That thing exploded. Who fucking Ray? God damn it, I did it. Save that. And then we'll get in here, and we'll use life on Mog, and then he'll use Cure 3 with shitty magic, and then everything will be great. Vectors, fucking jump it! Can't go over there. Fucking what's up here? Nothing! Use me a fucking tank! Get in here! Okay, this is where I was trying to go. Wrong button. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do. Did it make me a door here? I'm supposed to have a door here! Right? Did I do it wrong? Am I supposed to hit this button? I can't do anything with this button. I need the other two people on the other two buttons. Why do they keep biting like that? Fucking, what am I supposed to do here? Okay, so I land here. Am I supposed to go back in here and hit a button? I'm an imp now. Oh, I got Melbrode. Lock, use this magic, use fucking remedy on Mog. He's a Mog! Why is he also an imp now? Stupid. Getting frustrated about this fucking thing. Whoosh. Am I missing something? I feel like I'm missing. What? There's the doors. Fucking finally. Enoch? Can I just attack them? Nope. Everything is going bad. Use bolt 3 on them. Bolt. Ah, fuck. That worked. Oh! Doom! Well then! If you don't mind me asking, what's your stats? Level 73, 63,000 HP, 47 weak against Pearl. You know what that means? Fucking everybody's got Pearl. Guess what we gonna do? We gonna start the Pearl train. No, we not. Those who are gonna Pearl, we're gonna use Osmos if we have it. We do have it. Osmos. Okay, good. He did what I wanted to do. Good. I don't know what I'm mimicking. I think I'm mimicking Pearl. Doom's aura is shaking. I don't know what that means. It probably means I'm gonna- oh. I'm a Pearl myself. Pearl elemental ineffectual. Okay. That's fine. Let's do- can I Osmos you? Targeting. I can't Osmos you. Can I scan you again? Scan! Yes, it worked. Still level 73, still got 30, halfway down. HP, weak against Pearl, but that's how it's ineffectual, so I'm just gonna keep doing lore. I'm sure lore works. I'm gonna make that shit. Cure 3 on Grandpa. Oh, I mimicked a scan. Poop. He died. Why did he die? What is happening? Fucking, I don't know, just do that. Ow. Zero. Okay. Lightning elemental. I don't know what to do here. I'm a fucking party of mages. Did this shit work? Let's use- what is lightning? Let's use ice, I guess. That hurts. What about ice? Does ice hurt? No, it heals! Shit! Demon rage! Oh, she died. Right now, Grandpa, you're the only one actually doing damage to it. Water elemental, ineffectual. Gogo can't fucking do anything because I can't figure out what to do. Mimic that shit. Fucking, I don't know, just fight it, I guess. I killed it! Learned force field, and I got a sky render. Cool. Alright. We're gonna use a tent. And we're gonna save that way. And then go in here. In this butthole. Okay. Doors are finally there. Okay, so actually good- Actually good team. Let's get in there. Let's fight the lady statue. Hi, Bella. Let's fight the lady statue. The goddess. Throw ninja stars at her. And then I want to scan it. Just in case. Do a dispatch. Do, you know what? That's it. That's all we know. Just throw ninja stars. Oh, it's got two faces. She's standing on a weird face. Ow. Let's use Ultima. Because why not? She looks like she's giving her the- flicking her the bird. Fucking quad nine that shit! Got fucking penalized for it! Orange stars. Cure three on- Nobody, because I killed it. Shadow learned a thing and I got Excalibur. Cool. Defeat the statues and magical power will not disappear. Kefka drained the statue's power. The source of magic? I can just use a tent. What am I doing? So, we're gonna equip Cyan with some optimum. Cool. I'm gonna equip her with some optimum. No. Sure, whatever. Still got the same thing. Fucking no! What is wrong with you? Put your crown on! God! Hi, Bella. I know. I wonder if I. Okay, so now that I've done that, now I have to get him back in there. Which means I have to- Oh, no, nobody died. Which means I have to go this way. Go up here. Get here, and then do this. Boop. The music faded. Oh, there's lights! What is happening? What is this? Oh, this is creepy sounding. What are these?
Welcome, friends! I knew you'd make it here, so I've prepared some suitable entertainment for you.
How long are you going to let this destruction continue?
I've tapped into the ultimate power. Observe. Such magnificent power. You are like insects to me. I will exterminate everyone and everything.
Bye. Bye. People will keep rebuilding the things you take from them.
Then I'll destroy those too. Why do people rebuild things they know are going to be destroyed? Why do people cling to life when they know they can't live forever? Think how meaningless each of your lives is.
I'm not putting enough crazy voice on it. It's not the net result of one's life that's important. It's the day-to-day concerns, the personal victories, and the celebration of life and love. Fucking throw her over there. It's enough if people are able to experience the joy that each day can bring.
And you have found your joy in this nearly dead world of ours?
Yes! Yes, I have. Bye. I know what love is. And I have learned to celebrate life and the living.
My family lives on inside of me. I know what friendship is, and family.
It is my dream to build a kingdom in which I can guarantee freedom and dignity. I've come to experience anew the love of my brother! Simon's fucking thing is like, I'm here too!
I've met someone who can accept me for what I am.
I have a special little granddaughter. Oh yeah, Strago's fucking I'm here too.
And I have a brave grandpa who'll stand by me through it all.
My friend's airship and her love. I have my friends here. I think Gao says something interesting. He's in the other one.
This is sickening! You sound like chapters from a self-help booklet. Prepare yourselves! Now, for my next trick, I'll make you all disappear!
Kefka, you don't know what you're doing, stop. Magic!
Shit! I command the greatest power in the universe! You are all helpless before me!
And his spires go away. Bye! This weird tower is collapsing and he just fucking took one up the dick. It's on fire!
I will destroy everything! I'll create a monument to non-existence!
And apparently Terra can control it now too.
Life will go on! There will always be people and dreams!
No! I'll hunt them down! I'll destroy it all! Destroy, destroy, destroy!
Locke can control it too. We will not allow you to harm another living thing.
But what fun is destruction if no precious lives are lost?
Another laser beam! Neeroom! Why does that happen? It's over, Kefka! Okay. So, as you noticed, all 12 people are here. So apparently, You'll start with the four people you like, or whatever you choose, and if any of them die, they just get replaced with the next person in the list. So we're gonna go with Edgar, and Shadow, and Cyan, and Celeste, and then Setzer, and then Seven, Locterra, Strong Realm, Moguro. I don't know. Get in that ass! Oh, what is this? Is this Kefka? We're gonna do a drill on that. We're gonna do a sword tech. We're gonna throw some ninja stars. Oh, it's got two things. We're gonna cast Ultima. Yes, sir. Ninja Star. Up. Ultima. Get fucked. Oh, it's got three parts. Slip hit. I could just constantly cast Ultima. Ow. All my other party members could also cast Ultima. I like his little drill outfit. He can cast Ultima twice. So I'm gonna get fucking dead. What are these eyeballs? Whatever was it missed, thank god. Okay, so that's dead. So we're moving. Okay, where are we going? We're going up. Up we go. There's Clawface. There's a blue Kefka. There's three guys over on the left. I don't know what that red is. That might be another something that's shaking right now. This is a fucking trip. Ah, I'm an imp. I like his tattoo, his skin design, because he's blue with like weird yellow vein things over his body. It's pretty interesting. Just Ultima his ass. Continue to Ultima. Only Ultima. Diffuser? What does that do? Not much. We're gonna cast Life 3. Bolt 3? Ow, 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 sign's dead. Okay, good. Oh, god damn it. Oh, it's dead. Okay, so this, I guess this is actual Kefka. Bye, Cyan. As usual. So that's what this fucking fight is. If you let it. And then Cyan's asleep? Really? Fine, I need you anyway. What is this move? Ow. Throw some ninja stars at this asshole. Look at him. Condemned. Edgar died. Oh, we're not done.
Look at your face. Look at your face out there.
Oh, we got Setzer, who is currently a statue. And then we got gross-ass Joker Kefka. Why is he a statue? Oh, he's not. Okay.
Life. Dreams. Hope.
Where'd they come from? And where are they headed?
These things. I'm going to destroy!
Alright, well. Now that I don't have MVP Edgar, and Setzer is in fact, for some fucking reason, petrified, whatever, fucking throw ninja stars at his ass. Mad now. Why is your health low? Oh, god damn it. And Celeste died. Was she still under the condemned? Is that what happened? Owie. You don't have Ultima. What fucking good are you? Fucking and then immediately kill Shadow. Oh, Shadow's still on life to me. Thank God. I guess you can just keep us alive. What is this thing? Everybody's blind now. Good. Mute? Question mark? Oh my god. This is such horseshit. Such spicy hot garbage. You know what? I can still do fucking this! Do you have haste too? You have haste too. Fucking do it.
The end comes beyond chaos.
Oh, what is this thing? I don't like it. It's gross. Throw more ninja stars at him. Maybe he won't notice. What is this? What is happening? Nothing. Throw ninja stars. Use Ultima. Use a remedy on him. He's a... He's got a bat wing and two feathery wings. Here he goes. Disintegrating from his feet first. Just crumbling. And here he goes. Pixel art's good though, right? It's pretty intense. There he goes. He's a crumbling. Sign can't see it because he's got fucking cool glasses on. There he goes. Didn't even get the fucking victory fanfare. Da na 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 na. Save the world. Well, save the world of ruin. It's breaking apart. There's no time to lose. Airships just ahead. Gao and Umaro showed up. Terra's all. Come on, everybody. We have to work together. Terra, what's wrong? Magisite, save us. Oh, jeez. They just fucking got destroyed in a puff of smoke. Magisite. Magic is disappearing from this world. The Espers. They no longer exist.
You mean Terra too?
Come with me. I can lead you out with the... Bleh. I can lead you out with my last ounce of strength. And let me get some nice music. What is this? Is that the end? Are we gonna have credits now? Is that it? It's a book. Oh, the pages are turning. Check this fucking animation out, right? The whole rest of the game looks like shit. Well, it looks like better NES graphics, except for this shit. Go ham on that harpsichord. Sion. As. Sion Garamond. There's a katana on the table. Cyan, think you can handle that switch?
Machines. I hate machines.
I'ma step on it. Hup.
You just have to show technology who is boss.
I fucking did it again. Cards. Is it gonna be Setzer? It's Setzer! As Setzer Gabbiani! So my dad should be getting up about now, but he's not, because he has an NFL game that he's gonna go do for some extra months. Okay, so this is interesting, right? He's a gambler. So he tosses a coin, it goes to the left, and then he goes, oh shit, wait! Go to the right. And Celeste is like, are you sure? And then the fucking left explodes. And Setzer's like, let's not go that way, let's go to the right. Sometimes in life, you just have to feel your way through a situation. Daryl, starting to sound just like you. Then we have the coin. Oh, Edgar. See, one side of the coin is Edgar, as Edgar Rolni Figaro. And the other side of coin is Sabin, as Sabin René Figaro. He's from the desert, so it would make sense that he has some sort of accent.
And then fucking Sabin is just a big... I didn't turn my back on the kingdom, big brother. I knew you'd be a better king. I trained hard knowing that I might have to help you one day. That's totally a reason. Now I know why I have these stupid muscles. I was totally the reason. Sabin wasn't just a selfish little shit because he was, you know, like 16 or whatever when they were gonna have to take over the kingdom. Nope. Here's Mog. He's dancing around under a tree. Look at that. It's so cute. There's so many. Oh, they popped off. Does Mog get a special thing? Oh, shit. Koopa! 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 Edgar, master of technology, is going to use the crane to retrieve... Aw, by his fucking head for Google. His palm. Koopa! 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 And he just laughs at him. Umaro! As Umaro. I think this was supposed to be whatever you named them as, whatever their actual canonical name is. So I named them their name, but with lowercase letters. So it just says Umaro as Umaro. It's like, it won't open. Umaro, fix it.
Ooga!
Okay. Fixed it. When I got Final Fantasy VII and I played through Final Fantasy VII, the next time I played through Final Fantasy VII... Ooh! This is Gogo's helmet! Ooh, it glowed. When I played through Final Fantasy VII, when I got Red 13 again, they call him Red 13 because he's red and experiment number is 13. Oh shit. What are we gonna do? This is funny.
Both buttons have to be pressed simultaneously.
Gogo! Watch Liz and do exactly what she does. Okay. Did it. Aww. And then we have this thingy. Go! I don't know why this is his fucking relic. What's that?
Is it a critter? Was there a critter in that thingy?
Go, go. Go, find shortcut. Edgar and Slither here too. Go find shortcut! Shove. Edgar, fuck Edgar. Go does not get here. He didn't say that though. Lock. As. Lock Cole. I think that's supposed to be his headband. It's Celez. As. Celez Shale. Oh, more shitty. There's Terra, fucking Terra Nastri there. Heh, sorry. I didn't mean to do it. Celeste dropped her headband. Come on, the floor's about to break apart! Shit, fuck off. I need my thing. Why did it take her so long to retrieve that thing? Lock! Lock! I won't let go. I promise. You almost ate it trying to pick up that silly trinket. Bye. Edgar's fucking bailed. Setzer has bailed. Locke has also bailed. Here's some glasses. Ah, it's Terra. Oh, because of the necklace, I guess? Does she have a pendant? Terra Branford. I guess she's named for her ma'am. Or, you know, she doesn't have a fucking clue because she was probably in an orphanage. Here we go! Bye, everybody! Oh. Hold on. Magicite.
Father?
Terra, we must part now. We Espers will disappear from this world. Forever. But if the human part of you is very strongly attached to something or someone, you'll probably be able to remain in this world as a human being.
I mean, probably. I don't fucking know. I'm not a master. Oh, jeez, bye, Dad! Everybody just leaves.
Terra.
Bye, Terra.
Bye, Dad.
Here's a brush for Realm. That's Realm Erani. She's gonna have some fucking shit with, Strago, I'm sure. See? Strago. She always- her fucking character is almost completely dependent on Strago and vice versa.
Grandpa, stop goofing around!
Sorry, dear.
If I hear even a peep out of you, I'm gonna draw your portrait.
No, anything but that, no!
But you know, just once I'd really like to do a portrait of you. On canvas, of course.
Realm, how could you be thinking about pictures at a time like this? I didn't give him my proper old man voice. Have an apple shadow as shadow.
Clyde! His name is Clyde!
Ooh, it's got shurikens in it now! Okay. You ready for this? Fucking shit! Everybody's running away! Interceptor! Shadow Wild! Whoop Shadow!
No. Go, Interceptor.
Get going! Borf, borf, borf.
It's okay. Stay well.
Baram! I'm going to stop running. I'm going to begin all over again.
What does it mean? Book's flippin'. Strago. As.
Strago Magus.
Strago. I'm only 85 years young. That fucking a kid like me doesn't know the meaning of defeat, even though I was having a hard time going through that thing earlier that I had to have my fucking 9-year-old granddaughter help me through it, but I could jump this high. Haha, I got it! Come on, Realm. Let's get to the airship. That's what the crane is for, is for the airship. That's right. Book's flipping. Way to go.
And me! And you, it says. You were also in this game, yeah!
I like that part with Gogo, that was cute. I wonder what the hell that plays out if you don't have Gogo there. Alright, we're on their ship!
Come with me!
So she screams through the air because she's an Esper! Setzer's like, yeah, let's get out of here! Except... Magicite! Last piece of Magicite! Poof! It's gone, which means Terra...
Terra, it's okay! Your power, it's fading!
It's fucking my dick missile here. Look at these Mode 7 clouds. Isn't this a really good- okay, it's gone now. Terra, please fucking stop.
Your strength is go-
yeah, she's fading. There she goes, bye! Setzer, you can fix this, right? You know how to fly an airship well enough to catch her, dumbass. Look at this fucking texture. Oh, that was great. Here's a little dirt children. And whatever town this was supposed to be. Mobile is? Yes. Do it right, Katarin! She's pregnant. Gotta hang in there. I guess... Who's on the ship? There's Gal. For a while longer.
Just a little longer.
Where's Tara? Tara? You're not Tara, you're an old man. Tara?
Tara!
Good job, Setzer. Fucking Setzer saved her with a fucking Zeppelin. Just saying. Thanks, Setzer. Didn't I say it before? This is the world's fastest ship. Now we get to do credits and do a victory lap, right? That's what we're doing? Whoosh, 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 whoosh. See, the thing that I was talking- there's a ship. Is the fucking birds? The birds, because the ship is so fast, the birds are flying in line with it, so they must be some really fucking fast-ass birds, yeah? So we're gonna scooch our way through this ending sequence, because I've actually- hey, American names! Seven. Edgar. Hey! Teenager! There's a baboon now! You're a papa! What are you gonna do about it? It's my baby now. Come on! Do the Rafiki! Four dirt children show up and wave at the airship as it flies by. Because Tara isn't F. Esper anymore. Ha ha ha! Yay! Realm and Strago are having a good time. Hey, it's Thamasa! Oh, they're rebuilding this house. Oh, okay, well, they rebuilt that house. As the airship flew over. What's wrong, Celeste? Edgar's like, it's okay, Celeste. I'm here. She's like, anyway. I like this guy. See? Realm! Fucking walks over and she's like, hey now. Don't be flirting with every girl. We're gonna fly over whatever town this is. I assume Rachel's? Sabin's like, hey, big bro. Edgar's like, whatever. And Realm's like, I don't like that fucking meathead. Stupid beefcake asshole. Chancellor? Best Chancellor. That Chancellor has been running Figaro. The two magic ladies. What are they gonna do now that they don't know magic? Because magic has apparently left the world. So let's go through. We got Thamasa. Ooh, she got a new special sprite. She got her own sprite for this. Birds. Fast birds. So, we had Figaro, there's no Doma left, so what is he gonna do? He could probably rebuild Doma, just fucking take refugees in, I guess. He could be the new Serpentarius. Doma's not there, Cyan's place isn't there. Setzer didn't really have a place, his home was the skies, so we're already there. Edgar and Sabin, maybe Sabin if he wants to, can go back to Figaro. Celeste, I guess, can go live with Locke in the town that Rachel was in, I guess. Hey, it's Phantom Forest! That shit's pretty too. A fucking reflection there, the way that they do that on the parallaxing. Birds! Look at how fast those birds are. They got Thamasa. Bye. Mog and Amaro just go back to Narsh. Gabo just go back to the Veld, I guess? Cause his dad's crazy. We did it! That was a cool shot. The end. There you go. I did it. I mean, I did it the other day, but I didn't know what I was doing. So, we went through all the optional content, we got all the characters back, and we did it with our save file. So if you want to watch both of them, I think my commentary on the other one is much more interesting, because it was hard for me to remember everything I did. There's Prelude. Everything that I said and all the voices that I used for that shit. So Did it. I guess we can go back to Secret Evermore now. Bye!